Getting a reminder of our 8 o'clock start time in both rings tomorrow morning. Last to jump off will be Callie.